it's Melissa with Your Time Training. What I'm going to do for a few videos is create some routines that you can do if you're a beginner or if you're recovering from an injury. So I'm going to show you some low impact cardio beginner moves. I'm also creating a playlist so it's easy for you to find. So if you're looking for some routines to do and you need a little bit of variety, just check out my playlist on my channel, and the playlist will be called Cardio Routines for Beginners. This is workout number one for beginners. Gonna get your heart rate up still. What's really important in any workout is form. And so whether you're a beginner, intermediate, or advanced, I want you to really pay close attention to form. It goes above and beyond anything else you're doing. We're gonna start with front punches. So when you're punching, you have to have your feet wider than your hips, and I want a soft bend in your knees. We're gonna do front punches. That just means your hands come all the way out and all the way in. We're gonna do 20 front punches on your left hand, 20 front punches with your right hand, and then 20 back and forth. Now see how my feet move when I'm punching. Do that to protect yourself from injury. You don't want your foot stuck to the ground, so that when you turn, you're putting a lot of pressure on your kneecap. Let it follow through. So the next move you're gonna do is some squatting. Now we're not gonna go very deep because this is some beginner moves, and I really want you to work your way into it. So if you're squatting, you're just gonna go up just about to here. You don't have to go any lower than that. But what I want you to pay close attention to is your knees are over your ankles. I want you to put the weight into your heels, lifting up your toes. So then we're gonna go to squats. After that, we're gonna do some small step back lunges, and same thing with those. You want the knee over your ankle. So what I'm gonna have you doing is switching. You're gonna step back, come up, step back, come up, so knee over ankle every time. Bend your legs. Let's go, hands up. You're gonna do 20 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, switch hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now left and right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're doing some squats, so dig weight in your heels, drop it down. There's 2, we're doing this 10 times. 3, 4, so keep that weight. Knees over ankles, just push your bottom back. Keep going at 3, 2, and 1. Now you're going into your lunges. Bring it back and back down. Switching legs. Doing 10 on each leg. So this is 2. Take your time through it. 3. And you'll learn how to find your balance, whether it's keeping your arms out or hands up. But keep those arms lifted. Don't put your hands on your legs and try to cheat. Bring it 5 more on each leg. 5. 4. 3, 2, 1 more each side, and 1. All right, so that's the end of your beginner workout. You're gonna run through that whole routine 4 more times. This is a beginner routine. You listen to your body, but listening to your body doesn't mean that you just stop because you're sweating, or you just stop because, you know, you're tired. You need to challenge yourself. So you have to at least do this 3 times. I really want you pushing for 5 times. I know you can do it. Take about a minute break, 2 minutes tops if you need to, and then get back in and do it again. You can go slower if you need to, and that's fine as well. Be sure to check out all of my other videos for ways to achieve your fitness goals.